Welcome to the spa. I'm going to be looking after you today and hopefully making you nice and relaxed. So I believe today's treatment is a facial, is that right? Yeah, okay, that's great. So we'll just jump straight into things then. I'm just going to start off by just brushing your hair away from your face. And have this nice, soft, fluffy headband. So just keep that out of your face. And this one's got a cute little bow on it. So I'll just go ahead and pop that on for you. There we go. Next, I'm just going to remove your makeup. So I have here just some really gentle micellar water I'm going to apply for you. And I'm going to apply that on some cotton rounds. And if you can just close your eyes for me, I'm just going to remove your mascara. There we go. Nice and gently remove the mascara from your eyes. Okay, good. So now we have a nice, clean, fresh face for the rest of the products. So I'm going to start by cleansing your skin. And I'm going to do that using this cleanser here. So this is a Nip and Fab cleanser. And it's part of their exfoliating range. And just to provide that further deep cleanse, I'm going to apply that using this brush here. And the bristles on this brush are quite firm, but soft enough not to damage or hurt your skin. Just enough to give that really deep exfoliation. So, just to go even deeper with the exfoliation, you'll notice that this brush has a really textured side. And I'm just going to use this down the sides of your nose, just to get those stubborn blackheads. The other side. And just a little bit on your chin. Just working in really small circular motions. So just to remove the excess of that cleanser, just going to wipe over your face with a damp sponge. So now we've removed the excess of that cleanser, just to really get deep, deep into those pores, going to be using Nip and Fab's exfoliating scrub. So, looks like this. And I've been using this on my own skin and it's really good for dry skin. Small amount. and just warm that up in my hands. Okay. Just working that into your skin. You should be able to feel the tiny, tiny beads roll across your skin. Just removing any dead skin, excess oils, and dirt from your pores. Just scrubbing that away. Okay, and again, just going back in with this sponge and just removing the excess. Okay, perfect. So now we just need to add some more moisture back into your skin. So to do that, I have a sheet mask for you. And this is a cute, I love that, scented mask. Open that up for you. We have this super cute mask for you. And if you just hold still, I'll just apply this for you. Okay, great. So yeah, it'll feel really cold on your skin now, but it will warm up the more it's on. Just to push in all that moisturizing lotion that's in the mask. I'm going to just massage over the mask with this face roller. Okay. this is textured, so it really helps in bringing all the blood vessels to the surface, giving that gorgeous plumped glowy look to the skin. And I'm just going to use this smooth side just to go underneath your eyes. So, if you like, you can just sit and relax for a few minutes while the mask seeps into the skin. Okay. And I'll come back in around 5 minutes' time. Hello. Did you doze off then? Yeah. It's really easily done, but it's actually time to take your mask off now. Just And again, there's a lot of product still left on your face. We don't want that to go to waste. So I'm just going to go back in with the face roller and just massage that in further. Okay, so next, we need to pamper those lips. So for that I have this watermelon lip scrub. And As you can see, there's lots of sugary granules in here to scrub away any dead skin and leave the lips really soft. So next, we just need to moisturise your lips. So I'm going to use a lip mask for that, and it's another watermelon product. And as you can see, it's a really shiny, nourishing mask. So, just apply that for you. So that should leave your lips feeling nice and plump and moisturised. And that actually concludes today's facial. Before you leave though, I'll just take the headband off for you and just brush through your hair to make you look presentable again. And I just have here a wooden bamboo brush, which has really, really soft bristles, so it won't tear your hair or pull on any knots. With this side. Okay, that's much better. So I hope that you enjoyed tonight's treatment and that it helped you to relax. I am wanting to get back into posting a lot more regularly again. I've just had a mad past few months. I finished uni, got a new job, moved into my first house, so it's been a bit wild. But yeah, I definitely want to get back into posting more regularly, so hopefully I will see you in another video very soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.